Yo, what is up, guys? It is Bobby Cutter for you here today. In this video, we're going to be reacting to Logic Wassup feat. Big Sean. Yo, the mixtape is here. It's real late right now. I already reacted to Contra, if that's how you say it, official audio Logic. And I already edited it and posted it. Now it's 12:55 a.m. and I have to get up early tomorrow, but I'm just like, I'm gonna listen to these songs. I'm gonna react to them. I don't want to listen because I couldn't force myself not to listen to the songs, like, and just wait till tomorrow. So I knew I would want to listen to a couple of them. So I was like, but then it wouldn't be a true reaction if I already listened to it. I can't do that. So I'm listening to it and reacting to it for y'all. And I'm gonna have to edit this and post this. And it's getting real late, but this is for Logic. And I loved Big Sean and Logic when. Oh, can't even talk. I love when Big Sean was featured on Logic's song Alright. Yo, that was not alright. It was awesome. Let's get into this. Ooh. Okay. Man, I don't know if this is Six making this beats or what, but they're fire. Yo, what's this little ad popping up? Like, what's wrong? Okay. Wassup? Okay. 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 So it looks like a little Big Sean is up first for rapping, and I'm already excited. Yo, he came in. I can already tell when you can just tell, especially if you listen. I also listen to Big Sean, but if you listen to Big Sean, you can kind of already tell soon as when he starts rapping, how he starts rapping, especially with that little fast tempo. Now that wasn't like, you know, super fast, but you know, it was that, you know, boom boom back, just constantly going, not like, you know, that. I don't want to say Drake flow, because I feel like Drake took his flow, but you know when Drake goes slow in his flow. But yeah, anyway, I already can tell. Ooh, Big Sean is going to come with it. Let me just bring that back just a little bit, just a little bit. Oof. Oof. Ooh, this would be good. Good spring break. Hey. Woo. Woo. Fast. Instant classic. Yeah. Woo. I don't know if I like this. I think I might like this. I gotta hear the Logic first, but so far it's pretty fire. Y'all let me know what is your favorite song on the album. I keep on saying that. Mixtape. Everybody know the deal. Woo. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. No less than 20 mil. They cut that. Woo. I guess Six is doing these beats. Ooh. Yeah. Will. All right. So I figured it out. No, I didn't figure out everything, but I figured out. So that kind of confirms what I was thinking before. So Six is making these beats. Yo, Six, mad props, bro. These beats are fire. This is the second song I listened to, and the beats are fire. Like, if you keep on it with these kind of beats, bro, Six. Like, I already know you did a lot of Logic's other beats and everything. But, man, you never fail to impress me. You and Logic, man, y'all are like the dynamic duo. Just come in here, you make a beat, Logic just spits some heat. You know, it's elite. You know, I gotta come with the rhymes. No, I'm just kidding. Ain't no rapper here, but, man. I'm so happy this new music. I don't know about y'all. New music. Chill. Woo. Okay. Ah, it's amazing. But before I even get into how amazing he's spitting right now, let's just cut it back before I even, after I stopped it earlier. He said, told Visionary, they gotta at least give him 20 mil. 20 million! And they did it. They cut it. Yo. You know, you can't just sit back, yo. When you're bringing that heat, you're constantly hitting that number one spot. You gotta be like, yo, give me what you owe me, bro. I need it. You want my heat? Give it to me. You know, you put the dollar in front of me, give me some inspiration. Okay? Hey. I know. I'm dumb. All right, whatever. Facts, I never care till you make it, big. Woo! Crack. That's some crazy stuff, though. Nope. Woo! Yeah. Big. No. Woo! I don't know. Hey. Really down. Wassup? Oh, woo. Oh no, yeah, man. I'm just vibing like, oh yo, yo, Logic, yo. You can't fed a surprise me with these raps. Oh, Logic. I know I'm like screaming. If you're wearing headphones right now, I'm very sorry, but I get hyped when I listen to Logic. If you don't know this by now, I get hyped. Okay. Logic's the only person that can really make me just like out of my dead sleep. Back when I go to sleep at 11:50 at night, just wake up and be like, yo, I'm listening to Logic reacting to it. I'm getting hyped. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. Man, I don't even know what time it is after this video is out and it's all processed and everything, but I'm actually going to see if I can get away with, like, not really any cuts at all since it's a mixtape. I mean, I'm not monetizing these in general, so I don't know why I shouldn't. I mean, it's mixtape means free. I mean, I can just, boom, put it out. Less edits. I cut up the first one because I wasn't sure, and it went on, so anyway. I think this heat. Big Sean came with the heat. I don't know if I'm a little biased. I feel like Logic may have killed it a little bit more, but they both killed it. And again, this is a dynamic trio, Logic, 6, and Big Sean. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to destroy that like button, bro. And subscribe if you haven't already. Link to this original, I would say video, but I like the song, art, in the description below. Go check that out. You probably already did, though, because y'all are real Logic fans. Yo! Peace.